Which language do they speak? Kannada. See, let me see who knows to speak in Kannada. I know to speak in Kannada. Skandini knows. Who else? Anvi knows. Okay. Varshini. And Sohet. Skanda. Pranav. Arav Mahani. You know to speak in Kannada? Yes. Okay. So, we are all Kannadigas. We speak in Kannada language. And what is the name of our state?
Karnataka.
Karnataka, yes. That's correct. And Karnataka is very racist to visit in Karnataka. And what before that? You all remember the Kannada rap song last year annual day? Do you all remember? Euro senior children performed for that, right? I'll play that for you where you get to see all the famous places of Karnataka. Okay? After that, Harini ma'am will give you more details about it. You all want to watch? Yes?
ಕಸ್ತೂರಿ ಕನ್ನಡ 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 ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾಷೆ ಕನ್ನಡ 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 ಕಸ್ತೂರಿ ಕನ್ನಡ 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 ನಮ್ಮ ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಧಾರವಾಡ ಭಾಷೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಚಲೋ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಬೆಳಗಾಂ ಕುಂದ ನಿಂತಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಮೈಸೂರು ದಸರಾ ನೋಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಕೊಡಗಿನ ಕಾಫಿ ಸವಿದಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕಸ್ತೂರಿ ಕನ್ನಡ 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 ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾಷೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಗದಗಿನ ಕುಮಾರವ್ಯಾಸ ಮಂಗಳೂರಿನ ಯಕ್ಷಗಾನ ಚನ್ನಪಟ್ಟಣದ ಗೊಂಬೆಗಳು ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ ಬೆಣ್ಣೆ ದೋಸೆ ಬೇಲೂರು ಹಳೆಬೀಡು ಕಾವೇರಿ ನೀರು ಶ್ರವಣ ಬೆಳಗೂಳ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮನ ಜಾತ್ರೆ ಜೋಗಿನ ಜಲಪಾತ ಉಡುಪಿಯ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಚಿತ್ರದುರ್ಗ ಕೋಟೆ ಕೋಟೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದರು ಮುಗಿಯೋಳ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಸೊಬಗು ಕನ್ನಡ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕಸ್ತೂರಿ ಕನ್ನಡ 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 ನಮ್ಮ ಭಾಷೆ ಕನ್ನಡ 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 ಕಸ್ತೂರಿ ಕನ್ನಡ 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 ನಮ್ಮ ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ವೆದರು ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಸೂಪರು ಯಾವ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ರು ಶವರೋ ಶವರು ವಿಧಾನ ಸೌಧ ಕಬ್ಬನ್ ಪಾರ್ಕು ಎಂ ಟಿ ಆರ್ ಹೋಟೆಲು ಇಸ್ಕಾನ್ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ಎಂ ಜಿ ರೋಡು ಕಮರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೂಪರ್ ಮಾಲ್ಸ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಸೂಪರು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ವಾ ಆದ್ರೂ ನಿಮ್ನ ಮಾತಾಡುತ್ತ ನಾವು ಬಿಡಲ್ಲ
ನಮ್ದು ಕಾಸ್ಮೋಪಾಲಿಟನ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಆದ್ರೆ ಟ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಬಹಳ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ
So many places and so many things about Karnataka. Let me also show you and tell you in detail about it. Yes. Are you able to see this yellow and red color?
Yes, ma'am.
Map? Yes. This is our Karnataka map. So as Chetna ma'am was telling, all the Kannada speaking regions came together and our state was formed. And this is the map of Karnataka. And can anyone say which is the flag color, Karnataka flag?
Yellow and red.
Yes, yellow and red is the color of Karnataka flag. And let us see some famous toyu. So let us start with food, yummy, yummy food first. Famous food of Karnataka. So what is that? The brown color one, ball shape. It is called ragi ball and or ragi mutte and bassaro. That is a very authentic and traditional food of Karnataka. Very healthy. And the next one is masala dosa. Yes, it's a yummy food. How many of you had masala dosa? Who likes masala dosa? Tell me. Raise your hand.
I like, ma'am.
Masala dosa, okay. And who are his children?
They all would have eaten
it. Love masala dosa, is it? And the next one is a sweet item which usually mama does it during festivals. That is called Ubbattu. Ubbattu is the traditional food of Karnataka. And the next picture is about Bisibale Bath. So it is made with dal and rice, and we add a lot of veggies, and mama will add spices to it and will prepare yummy, yummy Bisibale Bath. So each region has their own specific or traditional food. Calls everything. So see, this is Beluru Temple, which is in Hasan district. And it is famous for its architecture and sculptures. So this is Halebidu Temple. You can call Beluru and Halebidu as twin brothers because people who visit in district. And which is this place? Can anyone say me what is this?
Vidhan Sauda.
That means you all have seen Bangalore. Vidhan Sauda is in Bangalore. It is like Parliament of Karnataka. All the government related things will happen in Vidhan Sauda. And which is this? This is a palace. Mysore Palace. Which is in Mysore. And it is illuminated with lights like this on every Sunday evening and on the festival times. And this is Gol Gumbaz, which is in Bijapur. It is called Gol Gumbaz because of the dome which is on the... Have you visited Gol Gumbaz, children? Have anyone visited Gol Gumbaz in Bijapur? If not, after this COVID situation gets normal, when you're planning for, mama and papa is planning for an outing, you can suggest them these places. You have very yes, Raja, Rani, Roarer and Rocket. So, if you have not visited Joke Falls, you can go to this place also. And this is our Hampi Temple, which is in Hampi. It is a stone chariot. So look, can you see the wheels of it? So this is the stone chariot temple, which is in Hampi. And look at the huge statue of Lord Shiva. This is in Murdeshwar. So Murdeshwara is a place where you can see this big statue of Lord Shiva, and there is also a beach. So it is a very nice place to visit, and it has a very beautiful temple, and you should not miss visiting all these places. And which are these toys? Can you tell me what are these toys made of? Can anyone say? Yes, these are wooden toys which are made in Chanpatna. These are called Chanpatna, the Gombegadu, which is made in Chanpatna, which is on the way to Mysore. And this is our Dasara procession. Recently you all had Dasara vacations, right? During Dasara in Mysore, we will have this elephant parade, which is the famous highlight of the Dasara festival of Mysore. And let me know about famous people of Karnataka who has contributed a lot to the Kannada literature. Dara Bendre, Shivaram Karand, Masti Venkatesh Iyengar, Vinayak Krishna Gokak, Anant Murthy, Girish Karnad, Chandrasekhar Kambar, all these people are the famous poets who have contributed to the literature of Kannada. Kannada literature is taken to a different height by their poems and novels. Where Yelladaru Iru, Yentadaru Iru, Yendendigu Nee Kannadavagiru, Kannadave Satya, Kannadave Nitya.
This poem was written by Kuvempu. And he is one more famous personality of Karnataka. He is Sir M. Vishveshwaraya. He has built the KRS dam. So he was an engineer and he designed the KRS dam. So this is also in Mysore. And you can also see, if you go to KRS Children, the theme was about dances of India and all the Karnataka dances Shilpa ma'am had taught the kids to do. So she'll tell you more about this.
Okay, so I'm sure you have seen these dances last year. I'm sure you have, you remember, okay? You remember last time we danced, Euro Senior kids danced various different forms of dances from Karnataka. Actually, we danced dances from all over India as well as we danced for Karnataka also. So you can see on the screen, children, the first picture is from a dance from called Dollu Kunita. Okay, Dollu Kunita means, Dollu means drum, Kunita means dance. So the dance holding drums in your hand, they will hang, okay, drums and they perform. And they, you can see here, they make lot of formations also. See, they are standing one on the other and they make lot of formations and they jump and you know, they dance very nicely. That is called Dollu Kunita. Next is Hulivesha. Can you see here tigers? Those are not tigers, but they are dressed up like tigers. They paint their whole body with like a tiger and they wear a tiger gear also on their head and then they dance. We call it as Hulivesha. Okay? And next is Kamsale. You can see here Kamsale. It's a dance. They hold a small disc, two discs in their hand made up of bronze and they hit against each other and they do the dance. That is called Kamsale. Here also they make lot of formations. You can see that. Okay. Last, then the other one is Yakshagana. Yakshagana is another famous dance form, okay, performed in Dakshina Kannada. Okay. So here you can see they wear very, very heavy costumes. You can see the headgear, which is very heavy, and also the whole dress till the feet, what they wear, it is very heavy and rich. Okay, they wear that costume and then perform the dance or drama. Okay, it will be very nice actually. If you can watch it sometime live, it is really, really nice. So they all are, and also there will be many dance forms. Okay, these are only few which we have shown. Last year, children, our Euro Senior kids performed this on stage. Various dance forms of Karnataka, they performed on stage. Okay, they learned these dances and they performed so well. Okay, let us all watch how they danced. Okay.
Kolkata, love Karnataka. I love Bangalore. Bangalore is my favorite place. I used to go Mysore, Nandi Hills, Bangalore Palace. And my favorite food is dosa, idli, vada, sambar.